Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up.
Money taller than the trees in Yosemite.
The heavens.
Got my finger on me, that's my mini me. Anything I want, I can afford it.
Listen.
Never hustle backwards, always forward.
Progression.
I can multitask, always on the grind.
Balls.
I can walk and chew gum at the same time.
Balls.
I ain't on hiatus, I ain't missing an action. I'm the center of attention, the main attraction. When I enter the turf, when I pull up,
what happened?
People gather around me like an ice cream truck.
No cap.
People always ask me what I do for a living.
What you do?
I wear many hats, I'm something like Liz.
I love
Liz. Big soap. Big subwoofer in the back, like what's
she got her
windows out of frame.
Like a field goal pile, softer than the King Hawaiian roll.
Big subwoofer in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out of frame. It's a party when I pull up. Big subwoofer.
Live from the venerable grounds of Fenway Park in Boston, Massachusetts, we've got baseball on the show. The Atlanta Braves and the Boston Red Sox. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Ready for action from Fenway Park. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit.
Leading off tonight for Atlanta, the second baseman, Ozzie Albies.
Chance to collect himself now as he asks for time. Here comes a pitch. And there's a rocket into the outfield. Around first, heading for two. And now it rolls all the way to the wall. Round second, digging for third. Bogarts with a relay throw. Here's Juan Soto.
The right fielder, Juan Soto.
Lifted in the air, right field. Ward on the move. Hops over the wall, and that's an automatic double. A run comes in the play. And here is Ronald Acuña Jr.
Ronald.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Durant makes the catch, and there's one away. Now Correa up to hit. Singh, you talked about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out, and he makes all the plays. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
And because of that big power arm, he's able to play a little bit deeper, make throws from the outfield grass all the way across the diamond, and still get a pretty good runner. That's impressive.
Riley picks it up. The throw to first. That takes care of Correa.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough, got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
The catcher, number 28, Jonah Heim.
This is one of those situations where the pitcher may not really want to deal with the guy in the box, and you got to be aware of that. Take your walk. I couldn't do it, but I think he can.
The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Back here at Fenway, and stepping in for Boston, Taylor Ward.
Leading off for the Red Sox. The right fielder, Taylor.
And a pitch. In the air out towards right center. Soto glides back. Makes the grab, one away. Here's Xander Bogaerts. The MO for him is contact. A guy who's going to deliver average, not a ton of power. He's looking to hit a line drive somewhere.
Well, that's why it's a team. And when you look at a lineup, he's a great two-hole hitter or a guy that you could put at the bottom to help turn that lineup over to have some momentum for your top hitters coming up to the plate.
Two outs, bases empty. Still stepping in for Boston, Rafael Devers. First offering misses the mark. Going to count 1-2.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Here's a 1-2. And that just misses.
That's a really good take right there. Slider down and in. Very difficult to get on the same plane and do anything with.
Next pitch is popped up. Camargo racing over to make the catch. Back inside Fenway Park. Now it's the DH, Dansby Swanson.
The designated hitter, Dansby Swanson.
And he deals. And that one is lifted in the air. Ward under it. One away. Here's Hunter Dozier to the dish.
Seven. The left fielder, Hunter Dozier.
And first offering is fouled off. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
And that one fouled off. Sale ready and delivers outside. In the air to left center, Duran has this one sized up and it's caught for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Matt Olson up to the plate.
Matt Olson.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Next one off the plate inside. Two balls, no strikes. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Sale delivers. And a 2-1 hammered but foul. That one drifts inside.
Caught a break right there. Pretty good pitch on the outside corner.
Chris Sale looking for that shutdown inning. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back here at Fenway Park, here's Austin Riley.
Leading off for the Red Sox, the third baseman, Austin.
And the pitch. There's a strike. Here's the 0-1. There's a strike.
Good pitch to hit on a tee up in the zone. I think he was looking for something else right there.
Next offering misses, and that's ball one. Got him. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Will Bichette up to the dish.
That's it.
And that's in there for strike one. The pitch. just missed. That one down the line. Backhand reach, but it gets by him. Dozier throws to second, and the tying runs at second base with a double. Eloy Jimenez now.
Batting sixth, the designated hitter, Eloy.
In the air, fairly deep to right field. And puts the squeeze on that one. Runner tagging for third.
This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there on the mound. I mean, he is just mowing them down. He's settling in. You've got to make him uncomfortable. Maybe step out of the box, call timeout, do whatever it takes.
MJ Melendez in the box here lets that one go for a ball. Two outs. And that one fouled off.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
And a 1-1. And that one almost got him. Runner at third, two away. Swing and a miss. And the count is 2-2.
Kelly just threw that fastball by him, elevated. And if you're not looking up in that location, very difficult to catch up to, especially with that velocity.
At the belt and fires. Bounce to the right side. Sends it to first. And the inning is over. I finally made up my mind to take a better stand. Concentrating my balance, give like. New inning getting started. Johan Camargo at the dish.
Leading off for Atlanta, the third baseman, number 7, Johan.
The pitch.
Camargo.
That's through there for a strike. And Sale deals. Swings through that one for strike two. Kicks and fires. Good eye right there.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Sale in a 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch is popped up. Sale under this one. He makes the grab. One up, one down.
Good hard fastball up in the zone right there. They look really good coming in, but so hard to get on top of as a hitter.
So the lineup flips over. And now, Ozzie Albies. And there's a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single. One down. And now it's Juan Soto.
The right fielder, Juan Soto.
Foul ball there.
So Juan Soto had a huge 2021 season, just 1 point shy of 1,000 for OPS. Absolutely a monster at the plate. This guy's pretty special.
Lifted in the air, right center field. Durant gliding to his left. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And there's two down. And at first, the batter now, Ronald Acuna now Jr.
The center fielder, Ronald Acuna Jr.
Foul ball. Next offering is fouled back. And a pitch. And a swing and a miss. And how about Chris Sale locked in now? As we go to the last of the third. Now batting Jaren Duran. Malley back to work. And first offering is fouled off. And the right-hander deals. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Drops into the glove, and there's one down. And now it's Gavin Lux.
Batting up. The left fielder. Gavin Lux.
Next pitch is popped up. And there's two down. And now the right fielder, Taylor Ward.
The right fielder. Yeah, we put Taylor.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one missed.
1-1.
Is a 1-1. Swings through that.
One ball, two strikes, you know.
And there's a hit. And that extends the inning.
Well, he found himself behind in the count right there, but he didn't give in. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Bogarts in the box now as he looks at ball one. Second plate appearance of the day for him. Out towards right center field, Soto ranging into the alley and makes the play, and that's out number three.
I got my...
Back here in Boston, start of the fourth, and here comes Carlos Correa.
Leading off for the Braves, the shortstop, Carlos.
A wind and a pitch.
Nope.
And that's down and away. Back up the middle and a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff knock.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could every hitting coach in the league. Just a nice line drive into center field.
Digging in, Jonah Heim. First offering, and it just misses. Line drive takes it in for the out. Dansby Swanson stands in. It's amazing we get a chance to talk to a lot of opposing managers. This guy scares managers on the other team as much as anyone.
And he gets to fly beneath the radar with the other more recognizable names in this lineup.
Kicks and deals. In the air, out towards right center. Duran racing over to make the catch. Hunter Dozier next up for the Braves.
Now batting.
He's 0 for 1.
Hunter Dozier.
Swings through that one. 0 and 1.
And he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
The 0-2 stays alive. Correa, the runner at first with two gone. Next pitch misses inside, and that's ball one. 1-2 now, sail back to work. And down on strikes, and that is that. And we're back here at Fenway Park. And now the first baseman, Rafael Devers.
For the Red Sox, the first baseman.
And here comes
Devers.
There's the strike.
Well, in an 0-0 count, not every strike is a good strike for a hitter. I like the plate discipline there.
Next offering is in for a strike.
So important for him to control the heart rate right now. He's got to go through the heart of this lineup.
And Devers hits that one. Soto drifts towards it, and there's one down. Stepping in, the long ball threat, Austin Riley.
The third baseman, Austin
First pitch, and that's in for a strike. That's in there. 0-2 now.
Two strikes to a guy who's already 0-for-1 with the punch out. The only guy in the lineup with that strikeout. But you can't get too relaxed. You still got to make good pitches to get him out.
Fought off foul.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the second out. Bobichet up next for the Red Sox.
He's got pop, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field. But he can jump you if you make a mistake.
Correa picks it up. Over to first, and Bichet is retired. That ends the inning. Back here in Boston, and here's the first baseman, Matt Olson. The pitch.
The first baseman, Matt Olson.
High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. That one's back there. And out of here! Matt Olson goes deep, and they add a run. It's 2-0. Here's Johan Camargo.
The third baseman, number 7, Johan Camargo.
Always exciting to see a leadoff. In an inning kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
And now he'll ask for time and step out of the box. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Lux under it makes the catch for the out. What about the fans at Fenway? Would they let you have it from time to time?
They're definitely intelligent baseball fans, which is awesome. They're not waiting for something to happen. They can smell a big inning or anticipate a situation setting itself up.
High in the air, out to right. Ward pulls it down, and there are two outs.
One thing I found that was very cool was making a great play to end the inning and running off the field and getting a standing ovation, even at times when you're not a player on their team. As long as you're not winning, they will celebrate and applaud a great play on the field. These fans here, they love and respect baseball.
And the 1-0. Line drive, and that gets down for a base hit. And that keeps the inning going.
Pulled that one right in the direction of the shifted defense, but no one could make a play on it. I mean, that's his approach, and it's probably not changing.
And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. To third. In time to Devers, and that'll do it. Back here at the ballpark, now at the plate, Eloy Jimenez.
Leading off for the Red Sox, the designated hitter.
The pitch.
Eloy Jimenez.
Swing and a miss, and he was fooled.
Really consistent release point. He's been able to pitch up and down and have excellent command at both locations.
Next one misses, and now it's even 1-1. Next pitch is popped up. And a quick out, number 1. And now the catcher comes up to him.
Now
MJ
batting.
Melendez.
MJ.
Rolled out to second in his first at bat. Next offering is down low. And it's 1-0. Ripped into right field. Base hit. Throw, and it gets away.
A lot of hitters tell themselves, line drive over the infielder's head. That's what I'm trying to do. Just keep that approach simple. And right there, it was perfectly executed. On time with everything, and pulled it into the gap nicely. And you can feel this crowd.
Over to Correa for one. Over to first. Safe. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Gavin Lux. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
Next offering is in for a strike. And now it's 1-2. And another ball. Duran leads off first with two down to the inning. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Makes the grab, and that's the inning. Welcome back. All set for the top of the sixth. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Carlos Correa. Sale back to work. Way high. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field, and the leadoff man aboard.
The catcher
now in for the Braves, Jonah Heim. Swings through that one, 0-1. Runner at first with no outs here. That to right. And that is a foul ball. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And two now. That one missing inside. Nobody out. Runner at first. And there's a base hit to left. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Solid swing from start to end. On time with everything. Really good balance. Nice extension. And he met it out front for the line drive knock.
Dansby Swanson next up for the Braves. And first offering is fouled off. Here comes a pitch. Hit on the ground, might be two. Steps on the bag for one. And two. In time to first for the double play. So two down now. And here is Hunter Dozier. Out towards left center. That's a base hit. Run scores.
First pitch swing in. Went up there with the plan to be aggressive. That pretty much split the zone down the middle. And those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Here's Matt Olson. And first offering is fouled off. And now the lefty. This one high in the air to left center. Lux ranges to his right. Makes the catch. And the inning is over. Back in Boston, bottom of the inning. Now here's the Red Sox leadoff hitter, Taylor Ward.
The right fielder.
Hawaii to kick the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. On the ground to short, base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. I know that was a ground ball, but it was absolutely hammered through the infield. That's not one you're excited to get in front of if you're an infielder. You know they used to say, charge it. Crazy.
Right here, Xander Bogaerts now. First pitch, not close. Ward gets his lead at first. Nobody out. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Nobody can get there, and it's a foul ball. And a pitch. Got him. And there's one down. Rafael Devers up to hit.
The first baseman.
Now, this guy's definitely looking for a big swing of the bat right here. Try to close that gap. But, you know, at the very least, if you could find a way to manufacture that run from first, it feels like it's really important to getting back into this ballgame. And it really looks like these hitters have been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, excellent slider, but they've not been able to commit to one velocity and stay there.
Next offering is foul back. Here's the 0-2. That one hammered center field. That's back. Feeling for the wall as he makes the catch. Man at first. And next for the Red Sox, now Austin Riley. Who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. Righty delivers. That one's in there, and a count 1-1.
Well, this looks like it's going to be a wasted opportunity. It's frustrating when you get the leadoff man on, but you can't get him into scoring position. They're going to need a big knock. Try to put something up on the board.
And the righty deals. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. Top of inning number 7. So now to the plate for Atlanta, Johan Camargo.
The third baseman, number 7, Johan Camargo. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the White Sox. Number 47, Andrew Chafin.
And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Now 1-1. Next offering is in for a strike. And a ball and two strikes. Stays alive. The pitch. Camargo tries to hold up, appeal to first, and no swing, says James Kingsley. Next offering is foul back. And he deals. That one ripped. Base hit. So now back to the top of the order.
Gotta love the resiliency he showed in that at bat, battling with two strikes. High fastball, even a little above the zone, but such a good job of staying tall on the backside, getting that barrel there to meet it just in time. I'll tell you what, it's not easy to do.
And a foul ball. At the belt and fires. That one is blasted. Left field towards the monster. And it hits the top of the wall. Throw cut off. Now to the plate. Across is the runner from first. And it's 4-0.
Picks himself up at RBI. Put a pretty good swing on that one as he drove it out to deep left. Didn't quite have the right combination of launch angle and exit velocity to get it over the fence, but you're never going to be disappointed with extra bases.
Now the youngster Juan Soto. This one in the air, right field. And there's one away. Here's Ronald Acuna Jr. at the plate.
The batter.
This is a true five-tool guy. Not very many of them out there, but when he's on the field, you can't take your eye off of him.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Red Sox, number 55, Anthony Bender.
Fans come to the ballpark to watch him play. And in baseball, to have such a talented player going out there every day and putting on the show that he does, just a joy to watch.
The 1-1. And a foul ball. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Lux has a beat on it. Makes the grab. Runner tags from third. He's in on the sacrifice fly. And the lead is up to five. Here's Carlos Correa.
Carlos Correa.
In the air, right field. Ward under it. And makes the grab.
Ladies
that
and gentlemen,
is the inning.
For the traditional seventh inning stretch.
And welcome back. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Bo Bichette.
Leading off for the Red Sox. The shortstop.
The wind of the pitch. Red Sox fans are frustrated, no question. The 0-1 in the air, foul off first. Olsen moving under it, puts it away for the out.
Well, on the mound, very efficient, able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Here's Eloy Jimenez. In there, and it's 0-1.
He's been very consistent with his command out there on the mound, consistently throwing at the knees. Pretty impressive when a guy can repeat his delivery like this.
And the pitch. And 1-2.
Too close for me, partner, to take that 0-2 fastball, but for whatever reasons, he let it go by. He's still in the at-bat. I don't think he'll let the next one go.
One down, base is empty. And a foul ball, he stays alive. 2-2 now. Right through there, got him. And now two gone. Two outs, base is empty. Here's the speedy catcher, MJ Melendez. 1-2. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Well, as good as things can be, it can be a tough day at the office, even for the skippers. Seeing the offense just sputter, not able to get anything going.
Left-hand hitter waits. Gonna count 1-2. Two down, nobody on. That one lifted to left. Dozier should have this one. Makes the catch, in and go. All set for the start of the inning. Now it's the Atlanta catcher, Jonah Heim.
Off of the bridge, the catcher,
the pitch.
Number 28, Jonah Heim.
Now fly ball to right center. Ward giving chase. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. Then there's one down. Now Dansby Swanson getting ready to hit.
Dansby Swanson.
First pitch and he just misses. 1-0. There's the strike. 1-1 now.
Ball two.
And a strike in there. 2-2 down. And now it's filled up. And a payoff pitch. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Boom. Do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a false scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. Dozier in the box with one away as he takes ball one. Kicks and fires. And that one missing low. Swanson leads off first with one away. Next pitch is outside.
Pretty easy to give up on that pitch right there. Started on the edge of the plate with the spin. You know it's going to finish well off the plate.
And the 3-0 finds the zone. That's out to center field. Lux settles underneath it. Two down. Man at first, and now it's Matt Olson's turn to hit. He's already homered here in this one. That one's in there, 0-1. Next offering is in for a strike.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes. Now back is against the wall.
He locked him up, and that'll do it. The inning is over. Back inside Fenway Park, ready for the bottom of the eighth. Here's a speed threat, Jaren Duran.
The left fielder, Duran.
The pitch. That one the other way, and that's a base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
Well, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Now it's going to be Gavin Lux. First pitch just misses. And the 1-0. Squibbed out in front of the plate. Over to Correa for one, but safe at first. It's a fielder's choice. Taylor Ward up next for the Red Sox.
Number three. Taylor.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Into center. Under it is Acuna to make the grab. Two away now. And here is Xander Bogaerts for the fourth time tonight.
Number two, second baseman, Xander Bogaerts.
Bogaerts, who wears that number two on his back for his idol, Derek Jeter. And the right-hander deals and fouled off. So now 1-2.
Tonight his slider has been really impressive. I mean, tight spin. Seems like the hitters aren't picking it up out of the hand.
Ground ball up the middle. Fires over to first. Bogaerts retired. And that is the inning. back here in Boston. And now, Johan Camargo.
Leading off for the Braves, the third baseman, number 7.
Bender, Johan back to work.
Camargo.
Fastball almost got him there.
If you're the pitcher, you've got to go right at this guy. It's the number 9 hitter in the lineup. You can't be afraid of contact in this situation.
Next pitch misses inside. And that's ball 2. Next offering is fouled back. The 2-2. And misses inside. And a 3-2. In the air, right side. Ward settles under it. Puts the squeeze on it. One up, one down. Ozzie Albies up to the plate.
Batter number 1. Second baseman. Ozzie Albies.
And first offering is fouled off. And a pitch. Stays alive. Fouled off to the right. Left-hand batter waits. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Hauls it in for the out. Two outs, base is empty.
Now batting.
Juan Soto now.
Juan Soto.
And a foul ball. And now the 0-1. And there's a foul ball. Next pitch is outside. And a count 1-2.
I wouldn't say the game's close right now, but it's not out of reach either. I mean, these guys really need to put up a 0 on the board just to maintain a little hope.
The wind of the pitch stays alive. And down on strikes he goes. Third out. Back here at Fenway Park, and it's Rafael Devers in the box.
Leading off for the Red Sox, the first baseman.
Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth, Jaime Barria. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. And ball 1.
If you're on the mound right now, you know you have to retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
Dozier brings it in, and there's one down. Austin Riley digs in now.
Now batting, the third baseman, Austin Riley.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Kicks and deals. That misses, and that's ball 2. And a good eye there. Popped up. Olsen in position. And there's 2 down. Now it's the shortstop, Bo Bichette, 1-for-3.
Shortstop, Bo Bichette.
Pitch misses inside, ball 1. Just 1 out away, trying to close it out.
One way to make a guy real uncomfortable at the plate is pound him inside with good velocity. They're doing that right here.
Next pitch is popped up. On to first, ball game. And the Braves use two pitchers to combine for the shutout.
Sometimes road trips can be tough. You're away from your family, but when you can win, silence that opposing crowd, it makes things just a little.